I'm Alice Clark and I'm a site engineer here at MacIntyre Wind Farm. As a site engineer, I'm part of the team responsible for managing the physical works and the construction of the structural foundation. The MacIntyre Wind Farm project site is 36,000 hectares. We've got 200 kilometres of road. It takes about half an hour to get from the top down to the bottom. As you can see behind me, like just the sheer size of everything is just crazy. You know, 90 tonnes of steel goes into these foundations, 600 to 700 cubes of concrete. So it's all very big and it's very impressive. When I first heard about MacIntyre Wind Farm, I absolutely jumped at the opportunity to come and work here. I feel like I'm making history. I'm really passionate about sustainability and the environment, so getting to work on such an influential project in the renewables industry is a big tick. But the renewables industry is really booming here in Queensland, so there's lots and lots of opportunities. I love working in construction because I get to see a project from start to finish. I was here for the first concrete pour on MacIntyre Wind Farm and I'll be here for the last.